It's the first night in my life that I felt happy. Art has put me in a deep drunkenness. Just now, there was a beautiful scene in the play. I cried, and cried with bliss. I really cried. Applause, applause, applause. The curtain closed. They brought me flowers. Mr. Hussein Saad was waiting backstage. He stopped me, kissed me on my forehead and said, "Our stage needs a woman, a devotee of art." I was that devotee, he said. What is this? 1921 Manifesto. Women are strictly prohibited from going on stage. Mr. Hussein Saad had kissed me on the forehead for going on stage, but the police did not let me be. After a week, in a cold stone room, I got a slap on the face because of this prohibition. I have never forgotten that slap. "We won't let the likes of you live in this country," they said. It was impossible to expect otherwise. But they did not know I'm an Anatolian woman. Of course I will resist all this. I got on stage again, but these unbearable headaches do not let me act anymore. These dark souls give me headaches. I don't have shackles on my feet, nor handcuffs. I'm not behind bars, but I'm not free either. Every time I'm on stage, my art has a price. I can only put up with these people by numbing my brain. Selahattin, my love, if it wasn't for him, I couldn't have faced all this. But love does not have a good heart. And me, my stage name is Jale. I'm a drop of dew. There have been many dewdrops in these lands. You beautiful lady. Yes, I mean you. We have gathered without seeing each other. Drop by drop, we have collected hope for you.